I mean, I was taught, I'm from the deep south, that this man was preaching hate.
Is the sheep preaching hate when he says, I'm not going to let the wolf eat me anymore? If the wolf comes in here, next time he comes in here, I'll do whatever I have to do to keep him off my back. Is the sheep violent or is the wolf the violent one? He wasn't teaching hate, he was teaching common sense. You know, somebody's knocking you over the head, stop him. Do whatever you have to do to stop him. You know, the ones that were knocking him over the head were afraid of him. Of the fact that he might swing back, so they said, now he's teaching hate, he's violent.
This was years ago, years ago. First of all, it was at the 40-40, he was at the 40-40 in the daytime. And when I got up there, he was talking, it was Denzel, it was Derek Jeter, I was like, this is click, this is, and they up there just laughing at jokes I just don't get. Man, I be laughing loud. So he literally set me down next to him. Like, this is where all that's going on at. Right. He set me right here. Like, you know, so you ain't a part of this. Yeah, yeah, yeah. He would talk to me after on the side, like after every joke. You're like, yeah. And that man offered me $175. I'm gonna start you off at like $75,000. Really? I can't believe that. I was looking like two teeth in my mouth is $100.
You want to do in life, man, you know, just stay down, pray on that, focus on that, man, and whatever you trying to do, make sure that every single day of your life, every single day, you do something working towards that every day, like no day off at all. You know, it can't be a sometime thing. Like, you got to really devote everything. And I just want people to know how important that is, you know, over talent, all that is hard work. That's over everything, period. If you just stay down and go at whatever you're trying to do every day, man, don't worry about nobody else. Don't worry about how somebody can help you or how you want somebody to help you or I need a favor from somebody or a beat or a feature. No, none of that shit. Just stay down and just do your thing and find your, do your
cause your latest ex made you mad. So I figured the perfect catch would be you if I made the pass. Pool full of liquor, then we dive in it. Knowing if I liquor, I might die in it. Then reincarnate as a fly. Gymnast, to flick my tongue on you. This the Olympics.
Say your name, live in the moment. It's your time to own it. I see it in you, babe. She tell me that she never get a first night away.
Life is a bitch, but every dog has his day. Holla, pull up, bring it back, come rewind. Pull up them big trucks that pack come behind. Pool full of liquor, then we die in it. Pull them to the side, let me.
Okay, I think we've passed kneeling. Yeah, I think it's time to go into actionable items. I think everyone knows what the issue is. And we're done with that. We everyone knows what the you know what the issue is? You know why we were kneeling? Okay. Do you know the issue?
Yeah.
Do you know the issue? Yes? We all know the issue now. Okay, next. What are we moving on next? And I'm not, again, so to be clear for the room, I'm not minimizing that part of it, because that happen. That's a necessary part of the process. But now we all know what's going on. What are we going to do? How are we going to stop? Because the kneeling was not about a job. It was about injustice. Let me bring attention to injustice. Everyone's saying, how are you going forward? The cap doesn't have a job. This wasn't about him having a job.